Bad memories make the worst dreams. A genius of my caliber needs sleep to keep his brain in gear. Wait. That research from my youth. Yes, now I'll show you light!
All systems nominal. You're in great shape, Lockman.
All thanks to you, Doc. You built me rock solid. Well, I can hear the construction yard calling. Block out!
Good luck out there. Roll, how many checkups are left?
Let's see. We just finished with Blockman. That leaves Torchman, Acidman, Impactman, Bounceman, Fuseman, Tundra Man, and Blast Man. Just 7 to go.
Oh, brother, there's no end to them. Doc, how about giving your favorite assistant a break?
I don't need a break, Otto. You know, for a robot, you sure do complain a lot. Now let's crank it up a gear.
Oh, I ain't a machine. Yeah, but still.
Mr. Torchman, please proceed to the...
What on earth? Rome! Otto! Hurry to me!
Splendid to see you again, Light!
Wily!
Doctor, what's going on? Stand back, everyone. I'll handle this.
Mega Man!
This is no time for your heroics. I've simply come to give Dr. Light a message.
Then kindly be quick about it.
Of course. You see, I recalled some old research. The very invention you so coldly crushed when we were students together. Or has your memory failed you?
Our university days. A device. It can't be.
Oh, but it can. Your objections wouldn't stifle me forever. I had perfected my design. And now we'll see who was right all along.
Dr. Light, what's the ruckus?
Perfect timing. The lot of you will make excellent test subjects.
Wow! Who are you calling a test subject?
Quickly! You must all run and hide!
Too late! Be here!
My robots!
Over here, Light!
That speed! What have you done?
Dang it! Nobody blocks Blockman!
Let those robots go, Dr. Wily!
I have a better idea! At last the world will bow down to the genius of Dr. Wily!
Doctor, I'll go after Wily!
Wait, Mega Man! Wily's invention is called the Double Gear System. It's designed to push robots far beyond their normal strength and speed. If he really has completed it, I'm afraid you won't stand a chance.
But we can't just let him get away!
Mega Man, I can tell you won't be stopped. Very well. This is the prototype double gear system that Wily developed back at Robot University. If I install this into your circuits, you may be able to stop him. But it's dangerous. Double gear places great strain on robot systems.
I can take it, Doctor. I want to do this, no matter the cost. Hook me up!
As you wish. The installation will take some time. There's a lot of work to do. The double gear system is fully installed. Mega Man, rise and shine!
Go get him, Mega Buddy! And remember, your old pal Otto is here to help out.
Mega Man, that dirty Wily won't know what hit him.
Mega Man, you're doing a noble thing. Be careful out there.
Doctor, roll. Otto, I'll be back soon. B-Gear!
Here. speed gear!
Yeah!
gear!
We'll be right back.
be here!
Thank you.
gear!
Thank you.
here!
Ready!
We'll be right back. Thank you.
Let's get hopping!
Doctor, is something wrong?
The double gear system. It was so very long ago. It was on that day, Wily and I had our falling out. He quite literally threw a wrench in our gears. We were students then, each pursuing robotics research in our own way. Each of us was passionate about forging the way ahead. To a future where humans and robots might live together in harmony. By giving robots independent thought, they could be true partners to humankind at last.
Naive as always. Even robots that think for themselves will never be anything more than tools. But with unstoppable power, insurmountable speed, it's only when we build robots with the power to outdo humans that people will truly accept robots for what they are. And with my double gear system, we can make that dream a reality. With this installed, any robot can instantly become a hero.
However, I was strongly opposed to Wily's ideas and research. The double gear system. It puts an incredible strain on the robots that use it. And if it fell into the wrong hands, it could be used to cause terrible harm. At the time, a committee was convened, and Wily's research was canceled in favor of my independent thought research. Wily never forgave me, and his views have grown ever more extreme since then. How ironic that my efforts to quench Wily's hot-headedness before it led him astray only ended up fueling the fire.
Doctor, I never knew.
If only I'd shown him there was a way to work together instead of just telling him that he was wrong, maybe we'd still be friends.
A way to work together.
Even the double gear system can be a tool for good, if used properly. But using it properly requires proper judgment. Wily's dream of developing technology to make any robot into a hero could become reality if used by you. I'm trusting you, Mega Man. Oh, I almost forgot something very important. I've just finished giving Rush a good tune-up. He's all ready to head out with you. Rush! Rush, help Mega Man and keep him safe. Be a good boy now.
We've got this, Rush. Okay, let's go!